Sox, Joe, what be going through your mind here? What's your tactics? What are you going to try and do?
Well, these two players haven't played each other before, and because they've got a... What she does with the rubbers. Against Mukherjee's 157, so on paper, anything could happen. Opened up well.
And Batra's ranked over 60 places above Montero on the world ranking, so you could argue down because she hasn't played as much in the tournaments recently. But one thing for sure, it is making life as awkward as she can. There she looks. She was surprised too with the amount of backspin. First top spin. Two game points for Sox. And that first serve catches the top of the net. No problem. Just start again.
Keep your opponent guessing. Direction, spin and speed. Playing a hard ball. It's a good variation all the time.
In pace, won the point for Mukherjee. Yep. Oh, what a great point.
It was just a reaction, wasn't it?
Oh, nothing untoward.
Yeah.
In fact, since the timeout, Mukherjee's... of a racket, and she's now 9-7, looking good. Third game, Mukherjee with the service. Best of five games, remember. Not go that way yet, still a long way to go. But at the moment, the two in the third game. Bit of good fortune there.
Play. Big point, this one.
Yeah.
That one. Great back end.
Good.
Slow.
There you can see the pimples on the black side of the racket. The Romanian point of view, don't let it get going. A place in the Olympic Games in Tokyo, if she can win this game. Turn for the two serves. Net call there.
Net call.
Yeah! Change ends. First player makes 5 points.
Yeah!
And there it is. In the world. Well, she places above her and she has 6 match points.
Yeah!
And there it is, at the first time of asking, Mukherjee wins the 5th and 5th.